What am?
It's
Dude and them.
And you already know what it is, Big Daddy.
Yes, sir.
We putting it down up in the kitchen once again.
Uh-huh.
Cooking with me and my main man.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-chick.
And you already know what it is. It's Upmost, the tycoon. And we're going to do it big. Today, what we cooking, Tragic?
We call this one Shrimps in a Blanket.
First, we're going to show y'all how we get it cracking in the hood. You need that pizzam.
Uh-huh.
Make sure you get a thin, nice thin layer. Your ingredients, you're going to need some American cheese. And you're also going to need some beef bologna. You can use pork bologna, but we prefer beef bologna. Beef, 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 beef bologna. Beef, 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 beef bologna. You also got your bread. We baked this bread earlier. And we cut it into these fine, nice slices. You gotta have Miracle Whip.
No sandwich is complete without the whip.
For all the viewers out there, you gotta wash your hands first, because that's nasty.
If you don't wash your hands, that's nasty.
Just let it sizzle on the stove just like that. So you see it kind of burn up. And you can kind of like take your fingers and turn them over.
You want those edges to get real crispy.
You dig? We didn't have enough for a lot of shrimp, but we got two big shrimps. Kind of add those in there like so. Whew. Yeah, it's cooking. Now you see that, smell that.
Beef, beef, beef.
Beef bologna. And shrimp and prawns. You see how they got that nice
golden texture?
The color with the shrimp was really getting, it's really getting me worked up over here. I can't wait to try it. Now, we're going to take the American cheese.
You're going to want to apply that directly to the bologna.
To the bologna.
This is very important.
Very, very important. Right on the top, like so. Just take them right off the top. Set them right down on there, like so. Kind of flip those shrimp over in the pot. Get that flavor off of there. Kind of like work that off. Slide right off of there. That little shrimp looks great. You want to take your whip.
Whip.
You dig? And spread it. Look at that.
Boom, there it is.
You dig? Man, it looks so good.
And you just
no, no wait, that's for the other one. You know. Just put that right on top of there.
Hold on. Handle with care.
And you just, you know.
Just tuck it in the blanket. Bye, little shrimp. Bye. Boom!
Really. You have to try this. Oh my god.